Hello and welcome to another episode of Grid Legends. Tonight I've got a few interesting ones. I found these grid challenges and we've done the stadium trucks, but these were quite good. Open wheel, little open wheel races versus trucks. This is going to be interesting. Because if I get under the wheels of those trucks, surely I'm going to crash and get run over. And in real life, it wouldn't even be allowed to happen. So let's see
Hello and welcome to the
what
Grid
happens.
Series. I know, what have we got in store here?
But my understanding is they get a head start. So they get a head start because they're slower. And it says there, hold tight, starting in 25 seconds. So these get sort of established, rolling start. 15 seconds. I've got to try and catch up and overtake all of these trucks. Okay, here we go. Here's all the small cars now, but we're much faster than them. Here goes. First in our class. I see there it says racing trucks, 21 seconds. 21 seconds ahead of me now. So I've got to work hard. Push, push, push. Try and catch up. Ooh, don't do that. That was close. Seconds ahead of us now. Eleven seconds ahead. Still on one lap, actually. Haven't even done a lap yet. There's only three laps. Still can't see them yet. Yeah, I lost it then. I think I just saw one. Only 6 seconds ahead of us now. Yes, there's one, there's two. Here we go. Catching up. Oh no, what am I doing? This is gonna be bad. I'm only gonna get past these guys. All I need to do is just turn the wheel and I'm dead. There's one. Oh! His engine's blown. Oh my god. Don't look back. sneak up the inside here. Another one done. Ah, come on. Ooh, we've got quite a lot of power. I can't overtake him on the straight. Wow. I feel so small.
Alright, that last lap was a 155.6.
Ooh, fourth. First. There's second in front. Don't know where first is. I can't see first. Ah, there's first. Right over there. In the distance. I just saw him go around the corner. Still got some work to do to get to first. Don't turn in. Don't turn. Yes. Okay. One left. Come on. There he is. Oh, this is going to be close. Got him. Oh, can't find a way around him. Oh, no. Lost some speed there. No. Oh, he got me. Second place. When it came to it, I just couldn't find a way around. Right. Gonna have to do that again. I passed the challenge. It's supposed to be in the top three. But I wanna beat him. I wanna beat him. I wanna be first. Let's do it again. So close. 10 seconds a lap faster. We can do it, we can do it.
Put down your deep dish.
Yes, come on. Let's go, 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 go. Better wait. Okay. Here goes. 1 minute 20 seconds ahead of us right now. Not a bad start, not a bad start. Gotta keep pushing. 15 seconds ahead of him. Seconds ahead.
You're on pace. Make some gains on lap two. Yep.
Ooh. Just saw one go around that corner right down there. He's got a puncher. He's got a puncher. Well, that's one easily done. All together. This could be good or it could be bad. Good so far. Not squeezed.
So your last lap was a 1:52.8. One
left. Last lap again. Oh no. 5 seconds ahead. It's gonna happen again, isn't it? Ooh. Don't know if I'm gonna do it. Yes. Yes. Got him on the outside. Beautiful. Just got to keep it together now. Done it. Wait, no, not over yet. I always do that. There we go. Yes. Look at that. The size difference. That was cool. Hope you like that one. Okay, let's see what else is in this Treasure Trove. This one was good too. This was a small mini versus the bigger mini. Old versus new. The old one has hardly any power and terrible brakes, but very good at acceleration and handling. Whereas the new Mini has better power, less acceleration, better brakes, and not as good handling, although it's very good handling still. And I'm in the slow one this time. I am the one that's being caught up. Let's see if we can do this one. Brands Hatch. This is in England. So we start 50. Okay. Oh, so they're 1:30 behind us. Oh, good run. Just go around the outside. Go on the grass. It's just there to the side by side. See him in my mirror in the middle. Pulled away from them. No more gears. Just about held on, went on the grass a little bit. Oh! Oh!
Come on, I think you've hit them one too many times.
That was a big crash. Lost the places now. The hatches, faster hatches are behind me. 27 seconds behind. Teammate is in fourth place. I've got a cracked windscreen now. Gonna have to do it all again. Another big crash. Had to slot in behind. The door was closing. 17 seconds behind us now. Collectively, we've all got to get a move on. Teammates in first. Let's see if I can join him. Just me and my teammate now. One and two. One lap to go.
Final lap now.
The other cars are 11 seconds behind us. This could be close. 6 seconds behind. Come on. Gonna catch me up here. Still six. Five. Last corner. I think the teammates won this one. Got no boot. Wow. Fireworks then. That was good. I didn't come first though. My teammate beat me. Not often he beats me. But at least for the team, we got first and second. And the other guys in the faster cars were about 4 seconds behind us, I think, in the end. Should we give it one more go, see if we can win it this time? Yeah, let's give it one more go. Good race. Okay, let's go one more time. This will be the last race. Teammate to come through with me, push hard. He's up to six, I'm in fourth. At least I'm ahead of him this time. Well, for now anyway, I crashed last time. Oh! Oof! Just skimmed him. My screen wobbled. That's what happened last time, isn't it? Someone took me out. Teammate is behind me. He's gonna put pressure on me at this rate. Yeah, he's coming for me. Disastrous. Okay, there's my teammate there, and first place. More mistakes. Except that one. That was a small mistake though. the other cars. 12 seconds behind.
Alright, last lap.
Oh no! My teammate's wheel's fallen off. Has he got a puncture? He's out. Just me and this one now. Seconds left before they catch up. Come on, come on, come on. He's got that boot as well. Only one corner to go. Oh, if I didn't make that mistake, I would be winning now. Second again. No. Same. Bam. That's annoying. Ooh, they were closer this time. He was third. Okay. I'm gonna have to do it again. I gotta do this. Gotta do it. Stop making mistakes. From this view. Yes. No. Second and first. Ooh, he's wobbling. Okay, first. It's only lap one, so that's good.
Okay, that last lap was a 1:45.3.
Too fast. He makes the light.
Your teammate is mid-pack. Okay, push confirmed.
Told him to push. I think I did it already, but Doesn't seem to be doing that, so try again. Just need nice and smooth now. No mistakes. We'll be okay. Oh, there we go. There's a mistake on it. It's because I said it. That's me on the screen. That's cool.
Your last lap was a
2 corners to go. A lot of fireworks here. I like how high I'm on the screens up there. Yes, finally did it. Only took 3 goes. Oh, wow. And they passed the minis, we weren't able to come close to us. Tick. Done. Yeah, I'm getting a fair bit of money now. 180,000. 188,000. Nice. Okay, that's it for this stream. Hope you've enjoyed that. I especially liked the open wheel cars with the big trucks. I think that was just a crazy event and very scary as well. Just can't help but think, imagine that in real life. That'd be terrifying. Hope you liked the video. Hit the like. Don't forget to subscribe and let me know what you want to see next. Bye-bye.